the show.
Hussein will have submitted his credentials in advance of the meeting. I can attach our evidence to the end of that file, and then we can watch him march confidently in and essentially announce himself a gigantic fuckhead. Not the most efficient approach, but definitely the funniest.
Okay.
Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere.
Attack or other threat, follow the instructions.
Eyes open. Weapons ready. Bloody no! Fucker could be anywhere.
Got a man down.
Standard quadrant search. I have this one.
Upload complete. Now scatter or they'll kill you for sure. Now the diplomatic corps won't touch Toussaint with a 10-foot engraved ceremonial pole being held by somebody else. I made sure to leave a little explanatory note with DedSec's logo so everyone knows who to thank.
Fantastic. Nout, just wanted to let you know that London has that Toussaint situation sorted.
Dead good. That's an international win on our hands. I'm sending all our evidence to a mate in Sirs. He's one of the good ones.
Brilliant. Well done, all.
Out of there, bl-
Haitian Minister of Foreign Affairs Samuel Toussaint was arrested in front of his hotel in London today. Documents linking Toussaint to the embezzlement of millions of pounds in earthquake relief funds were made public by the hacker group DedSec. Toussaint is now in custody awaiting extradition to the United States.
No, don't get up. I need a high-ranking Sirs officer's biometrics, eyes and fingers.
Absolutely not. We don't have time for this nonsense.
Keep your voice down. The data was encrypted.
That's all? AI can crack it.
Not faster than I could, and I've tried. It's hopeless in the time we have. Look, if you don't help me, Zero Day wins, which means we all die.
Fuck my life. So, hack off the poor sod's finger?
No. High-res photos will do. The problem is it has to be the acting Home Office liaison. And Sirs will burn their credentials if they're attacked. It's protocol. so you'll have to get them the old-fashioned way.
Torture?
Christ, no. Develop a relationship. Get someone close and take the photos covertly.
Sounds a bit fun.
This part of the craft can be ugly. Send someone who can handle it.
Help me out here, Bagley.
I suggest you begin your relationship with the SIRS Home Office liaison the way you would with anyone, by meticulously poring over every detail of their life and hunting them down.
Go on.
The SIRS Home Office liaison is the bridge between the government and its intelligence service. Their office at Downing Street would be a good place to start your relationship.
Then that's our move.
The SIRS Home Office liaison works here, but I'm not seeing them on any unsecured surveillance. Ah, but their assistants here. Start by hacking them.
Okay.
Yeah.
Download complete. Now scarf her or they'll kill you for sure. Got it. 16 email threads indicate the Home Office liaison is a right lush. She spends most of her time down at the Three Hawker Boys. If you... start a relationship with her. That's as good a place as any.
Forward me the coordinates.
Done.
It's obvious that you're beguiled by me. Would you care to seduce me? You know, sexually?
Ooh, if that's how you treat a one-liner, I shudder to think of what you do with two. Goodbye.
Ooh, someone's in a sour mood. Should we loosen up with some drinks?
Oh, I'm in a great mood, actually. It's just that I'm wasting my scant leisure time fending off the advances of a haggard swamp creature.
Fuck you.
Not even in your wildest dreams, sweetie.
I'm still learning the nuances of human interaction, but my analysis indicates that you aren't her type.
Obviously. Thank you, Bellend.
Quit your whining. There's plenty of fish in the sea. We've got the... Ready to go?
Yeah, always.
Come on. A wide variety of beverages. Come see.
He really said that. Wow.
good question. Did we match on Enright the other day?
If we didn't, I'm going to have their CEO killed.
Oh, please don't. I totally made that up.
Ah, careful who you fib to. Someone almost died.
Now that would be weird.
I should say. Shall we move this conversation somewhere a bit more private?
Oh, my. Didn't know you could do that. What other secrets are you hiding?
Me? No. I'm an honest book. Open book.
So after all that, did you acquire the biometric data?
It was a bit awkward, but yeah, I got loads of biometric data.
Well done, well done. What now?
It seems you'll have to maintain the ruse a bit longer. The upload is still going and I have an incoming connection from the liaison.
Put her on.
Enough crap. Who the hell are you? You working for the Russians? China? Fucking America?
You think I'm a spy so you called to, what, tip me off? You're bad at this.
Oh, do shut up.
Upload complete. Malik is on the line. I'm sure he'll be very grateful and polite.
This will have to do. We can meet at Westminster Abbey to discuss the results. And I wanted to say, you performed somewhat better than anticipated.
Ah, that was so close to nice. Really good try.
He's disconnected.
Oh, piss off.
I've marked the meeting location on your map. Don't hurry.
Thanks, Bagley.
Is the bug. Hello, resistors. It's bug time. Are you all sitting comfortably? No? Good. That's as it should be. This is the bug. I'm Andy, and joining me to analyze the latest.
Thank you.
Westminster Abbey, final resting place of noted cousin fucker King Edward I.
Is that relevant, Bugley?
It is if you're his cousin. Anyway, have a seat. I'll notify Malik you've arrived.
I have to walk away. I haven't slept in 76 hours. I can't do this.
You're just tired.
No, I'm afraid. I know who runs Zero Day, and I don't think I can beat her.
Cool story, bro. Now, give me a name. Wasn't asking.
All right. I'm trusting you with this. My analysis indicates that Zero Day is led by the current director of SIRS counterterrorism, Emma Child. Legend has it she's the reason that Gorbachev survived the coup in 91, but more than that, she's my friend. She mentored me through my first field assignment years ago.
Oh my god, skip cutscene, fuck.
Wait, wait. There's always a margin of error. If you go after Emma and I'm wrong, you'll have her and Zero Day to contend with. Confirm it's her before you do anything.
We'll be careful.
Be right. Or we'll both be dead.
I hate to agree with a career snoop, but Malik's right. We need to tread carefully here. This is the head of SIRS fucking counterterrorism we're moving again.
Yeah, no, we're not moving against anyone. Emma Child's a lead, that's all.
Okay. I can live with that. So how do we find her?
Ah, I've got this one. Okay, Bagley, you can probably work out who her favourite lackeys are from those reports we saw, right? So do that, then hack their comms.
Done.
Oh, aren't you clever? But we can't just wait around for them to slip up and blab Emma Child. Location. We have to make them slip up and call a meeting with her. So we do something big, something old school dead sec. Really scare the shit out of them.
Emma Child is the head of SIRS counterterror, which coordinates operations with Albion out of the old MI6 building. So if we were to break in and leave a message that we know will get back to her.
Cool. Works for me. Let's do it.
Old MI6 building, one of the most prominent intelligence organizations in the world. But now, thanks to SIRS taking over, the dark heart of every secret scheme and bloody coup in the whole of Europe. So, no huge difference, really.
Right, I'm on top of this. I think.
Bagley, don't scare him. You just have to find the central server room and connect us. We'll do the rest. You've got this. That's the case file server there. Connect Bagley and we'll take care of it.
Right, okay.
Quick mission update, but you have to promise not to be mad.
Yeah, I know better than that, Bagley. What is it?
Well, since you didn't promise, I can't give you the details, but suffice to say, there's an absolute piss monsoon of Albion goons heading your way.
Job done.
Holy shit. I'm just glad we're on the same side.
Excellent. Now get out of there. We'll call when we have more information.
Look at that. Your plan worked. There's more buzz coming from Emma Child's organization than a nest of rowdy wasps.
That was fast.
Well, I may have sent everyone in Child's inner circle security footage of your little MI6 operation, just to speed things up a bit.
Is that really safe?
No, not really. But then you're a violent insurgent who runs around in a colorful mask punching mercenaries, stealing top secret intelligence and driving through street cafes. Define safe.
Okay, good point. What do we do now?
A small group is meeting with Emma Child in a parking garage. They've switched off the CCTV cameras, but if you connect me to the building's CTOS hub, I can switch them back on, because I'm very clever.
Sounds like a plan to me.
It's Alice.
Hello, Andy.
And today...
Reminder, this is the parking garage where Emma Child is meeting with her inner circle. Malik has asked that you confirm she really is in charge of Zero Day before we do anything. So try and hack the camera system to see if we can get a look at that meeting.
Run them out!
match.
Jesus, we need to get this thing looked at.
Doors and corners.
Damn! His loader just vanished!
Holding current position.
Fucking believable.
Prick.
Search. Someone's hacked that drone. Find them.
Drone perform search.
Elsewhere.
Nothing to report. Check it elsewhere.
I mean,
he could have gotten a net replacement, but the surgery came with all these surcharges.
I know you're here somewhere.
Attention. This area will be used for news footage purposes.
No, you won't. Stop them all. Give up.
Hesitate.
You might go easy.
This area is being recorded by the TV.
I know you're here somewhere.
Fuck! They're up and vanished. This.
Get the alarm. Begin lockdown.
find whoever's hacking his drone.
Fucker could be anywhere.
It's too much of a coincidence. He slips away and our case server gets hit. Richard Malik is behind this.
I've got Whitworth assets on standby, Mrs. Child.
Malik is dead the moment he surfaces.
What do you mean, the moment he surfaces? Are you telling me we have nothing?
Yes, ma'am. For lack of a better word, he's vanished. Hasn't been at work, hasn't been at home, hasn't bought anything with a card.
Of course he hasn't. He's not a moron. He knows our tools. We can't rely on filament. We have to use our fucking eyes and ears.
He may have left London. Perhaps he's hiding out in the country.
This is why all these excuses smell like horseshit.
We do have a supporting theory, Mum. We think Malik's been in contact with DedSec. It could be they're hiding him.
He's treating London like enemy territory. He's made contact with the local insurgency and got them working with him. So, here's what we're gonna do. Reallocate all resources to the DedSec file. If we shake that tree long enough, Malik's bound to fall out.
Do your fucking jobs. Get out there and kill some terrorists.
We are alert for any incidents.
False alarm. As you were.
Bagley, call Malik.
He's not answering.
Oh, that guy. You know what? I'm going anyway.
Shit, you're right. Go. This might be our only chance.
Emma Char just opened a secure optic link to the Home Secretary. If you really want to clear your names for the bombings, this may be your chance to gather the evidence. Get close to the car and I can hack in. Plugging you in to Emma Char's comm. Try to drive casually.
This is Director Child coding in. Kilo Alpha Kilo 711.
Cord and voice ring confirmed. You're on a secure line to the Home Office, Director.
Hold on, Mr. Secretary. I seem to have a communications anomaly. Probably nothing, but let's switch channels to be safe.
Well, that's annoying. Stay close and I'll see if I can get them back.
We're reallocating resources to the DedSec file. Mr. Secretary, I wanted to bring this up directly because of the recent incident with your liaison to the service.
Oh.
Oh, God. You think that was DedSec? I thought we'd chalk that up to your problem, child. Malik, was it?
Yes. That's the sensitive bit, Mr. Secretary. There's new evidence that suggests Malik may be working with DedSec.
For fuck's sake, Emma, this is a disaster.
It's under control. Shit, sorry, Tom, but we have to switch channels again. One moment.
Ooh, it seems this conspiracy goes all the way to the top. Or close to it, anyway. Stay nearby, we've almost got it.
Just how exactly is any of this under control, Emma?
Because one of them is currently hacking into my car's comm. That's where those anomalies are coming from.
You sound suspiciously calm about that.
This isn't my first day, Tom. I'm not in the car. It's a decoy. But it does have an active beacon that's calling Albion down right on top of them as we speak. I'll have one of them in custody within an hour.
That was me disconnecting this time. You had better run. I have Malik for you.
I'm going underground. I can't risk direct contact anymore.
Hang on, you heard her on the thing, right? She's trying to kill you, man. She's definitely running Zero Day.
I did hear her. She knows I'm working with you, which means she's closer than I thought. I'm sorry, but we're out of time. Goodbye.
What a dick.
Fuck him. We know who's behind Zero Day now. We don't need him. We just have to find her.
As it happens, when I was getting intimate with the MI6 server, I came across a list of SIRS safe houses scattered throughout the city. There are quite a few, though.
No problem. We know who her people are, so track their GPS against that safe house list. Let's see where she hangs out.
Brilliant. Prioritize them by likelihood bags. Let's get this bitch.